is Rick Gert from the Sneaky Heat Missiles in the Sneaky Heat vehicle. We are on our way to see some real big fish out in State College. And this upcoming video, we're talking about a Skillshare event we did in Pittsburgh with Action Camp. It was super sweet.
Yeah!
How about you tell them to like and subscribe our video?
Oh. Rick here wants to tell me to like and subscribe.
So do you guys have any idea what to expect for tonight? Literally, I've never been to an event like this before.
Yeah,
I feel like it's going to be a big group full of people hanging out. And like eventually, Action Kane's going to get up on the stage and be like, this is how you promote music or art.
Are you hoping that Action Camp will actually perform some music?
Yeah,
or just...
yeah, I want to see them play this.
Yeah. I don't know that they will. It sounded like there was a listening. Like, they had an agenda. Like, the first hour was, like, hangouts and meet and greets. And then there was, like, these Skillshare sessions. They had, what else was there? They have a social media guy. They have a photographer coming in to talk about stuff.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I read the website.
Sounds like a cool event, for sure.
Yeah, I think they're doing really good to do something like this. I've never heard of this kind of event happening before. And I think it's real important to kind of boost the scene in Pittsburgh. Not that there isn't one, but man, it could be a whole lot more active.
Yeah, it said on the website, like, you know, have you ever been to a show and you want to talk with the other guys that are in the other bands, you know, about different things, but you're setting up, tearing down, you're running around, you don't get that opportunity, fast changeovers between sets.
Yeah.
It's an opportunity to share, to talk with other bands in the area and other artists to see what they're doing. And
I don't know if I'm just blind. Bright red.
Yeah, but the smoke is pretty thick. I don't know. What's the matter?
This dude just came and sat down. We don't even know him. This man right here.
What are you talking about?
No one sees him.
I got nothing. No. Empty chair.
What do you get? What kind of cigar is this? I don't understand.
Go.
Sneaky.
No. Get you guys fixed up.
We can still move around and talk to each other.
So that is the idea.
Yeah. now we'll move on to, we have our little stations here with our friends doing stuff. And first up, we're going to bring our buddy Sykes here. You might know him from screaming his head off in Grey Walker. You might know him from rapping his ass off in Sykes and the New Violence. Or you might know him from the titular.
All right, so we just finished the Skillshare thing. Was that anything like you guys expected it to be?
No, it wasn't. Pretty unique event, though. A lot of good information.
Yeah.
We got some cool paperwork.
Checklist. Engineers love checklists.
Engineers
love that stuff.
I saw that as soon as I got there. Like, this is
you have me
right
sold.
Here. Yeah,
you have me sold. That
yeah.
A little disappointed there wasn't any live music, but at the same time, I think that would have taken some inspiration behind what they were trying to do there. Again, never seen anything like that, and I'm pretty sure Mara, she told me previously that she did like activism. So, like, the whole event was like activism for musicians and trying to create a scene. What's the biggest thing that you took out of that?
A lot of the Facebook stuff and just the media was really helpful.
Yeah.
And I thought some of the stuff that, what's her name, Kai was doing was pretty interesting.
Yeah, it was really cool.
And, like, it inspired me a little bit more to do some more of that stuff.
Okay.
And,
good.
Sound engineer.
Get your fingers all up in it. What about you? What'd you pick up?
I told you earlier, the making sure you have people passionate about what you're doing, you know, and working around other passionate people is really important.
Yeah.
You know, making sure you don't have that one band member that's like, oh, I'm not really sure, which I think we have a really great team of great people around us,
but
that's really important to come together as a group and be passionate about the project, which I think is great that we have that.
Yeah. What about you, Sam?
Yeah, I think a lot of the stuff that everybody was talking about there that you guys have done really well, and I know you guys have done a lot of research on it. I my eyes were opened, I guess, to the band scene, the culture, I guess. I've never been to anything like that. I don't go to those type of small venue shows.
Yeah.
I don't know any of those bands. So it was interesting to see other bands that are like us, doing the same thing, struggling with the same things, and being able to talk about it. So I guess my biggest takeaway was like, I think we're on the right track and we just got to keep doing it.
Yeah, I agree.
I think it's great to be able to collaborate with other people. You know, I met a couple of guys there, and that's really cool. And, you know, talk about doing other collaborations with them.
Yeah. Okay. So I think, that's a really good field trip for the band. I think we should all hold hands and sing a song together.
To Kumbaya.
Kumbaya, yeah. Or,
prayer to the Lord.
Do we see Lizzo?
Do
we put our arms around each other and hug? Truth hurts. All right,
thanks for coming out, guys.
All right, man.